like, then in the morning, I get a short shower and put on clothes and then ride my scooter to school.
Okay. And we then, follow each other.
Yeah. We do it together. Yeah, and then we start like helping the teachers. Then all the children go in the classroom and then we start praying and everybody tells about what he did the day before. And then like I just help the teachers and observe some children with you know, like special needs because I studied. Like social work, and so Ibu Joyce asked me to observe them and like develop them methods to help them because they don't really know more about it.
So when I get to the school at 8 o'clock, I either go upstairs to the junior high and help the English teacher there with her class. Like today, we just talked about my life and they asked me questions.
Oh, this
and
day is
yeah, so today, that's what we did. And then sometimes I'll be downstairs with the kindergarten. So there's two kindergarten classes and I'll help with English lessons or read them stories or sing songs in English. And then at 11 o'clock, we both have a little break and then we ride down the road to the school. Learning passing to teach English, a short English class, like half an hour, to the kids in this little school.
Just like English basics, numbers, or even singing.
We lots of screaming and shouting.
Yeah.
Like this school, this is probably my favorite class just because they're super young and the English is very minimal, but they get so excited about it. So when you come in, they're all so happy to see you and yeah, they all like, Miss Emily, and they all want to shake your hand. And then it's just fun teaching this age because it's a lot of just like singing and shouting out.
And they really want to learn something. Mm-hmm. And I also like to work in the orphanage with the girls. Yeah.
What are you doing? The beach.
Beach.
The beaches are beautiful.
Okay.
And the food.
So eating.
So eating.
We eat and we lay on the beach. Last weekend went to Gibran. And there's so many different places to travel, just in Bali. I didn't even know until I got here that there was just so many different, all the beaches are different. You can go inland and it's like really tropical forest. I haven't seen that yet, but I want to.